stop was 3 blocks away, and Rapp had 2 major decisions to make. The first was to find the right place to dispose of the 2 brands.